And there is the award-winning modesty that comes along with my partner here as Brittney Griner gets the hook from inside the lane using that size advantage.
They're doing a nice job of tapping back, reset on the shot clock. Griner inside, got it.
Yeah, she just can rise over Larkins. She said, Larkins can't guard me.
The crowd is loving it. They love to see Kayla get back her inner stride here in San Antonio. They just love her.
Griner running the baseline. She got around DeSouza.
Well, they trim the lead to four. Griner wheels inside, takes it off the glass, and gets the foul. 15 seconds. Turner with a rock in her hands on the drive, drops it off to Griner. Griner will put it up with 8 seconds left in the quarter. And the two guards as Taurasi sits down. Griner on the baseline. Good looking shot there. And Griner now with a dozen. First three-point shot of the season for Charles as Griner overpowers Zowie B. And hits the shot.
16 from the free throw line, and that's what happened against Dallas.
He'll go down low to Griner, and Griner, just an effortless right-hand jump hook over the top of the two defenders.
Pulls her club within three.
What a tough shot coming underneath on the left side with the right hand.
Final 2 seconds, Prince rising up, blocked by Griner. And an exclamation point for Phoenix. Plenty of time on the shot clock. Griner gets tied up there. Now goes back inside. Griner on the baseline. Turn around. And boy, strong. And it's been a tough shooting night thus far for Shanice Johnson. 1 of 6.
What a nice two-handed rebound.
Mitchell lobs it up to Griner. And Griner with a pretty finish.
Jumper, and she's going to make it count.
Camille Little misses the driving layup. Brittney Griner with a follow and one as she is fouled.
5 blocked shots on the kick. Griner with a hesitation inside. Window, yes. A one-point game.
Bone in her hand, and she's been playing with a wrap. And it's getting better, she said. In about 4 to 6 weeks, she's got to have it on. Oh, tough move by Griner.
Retire. Phoenix lead on a three. Looking down low for Griner. Turn and shoot. Ties it up at 58.
And that is her third personal foul, so she's gone to the bench. Plaisance back out there to defend Griner, who gets it on the right block, spins, shoots, and hits.
Yeah, big shot. You can see Dallas kind of dropped into a little bit of a zone.
Talbot into the corner to Robinson. Off the Griner screen, feeds it to BG, rolling to the hoop, up and in.
That was a great pass and a great finish by BG.
Factor trying to help him get back into this. Trailing by 5. Brittney Griner spinning in the lane. Put it up and in. Count that one and the foul. The deuce and the damage for BG.
Robinson, they'll work it down low to Griner. On the turnaround. Boy, I'm like you, Annie. I think I would be feeding Griner on virtually every possession. Yeah, again, no reason to fade away there. Here's Davis on the drive. Shot up and sent right back to the Dallas bench. As Griner had 6 blocks in the loss Tuesday. Little cues up the long trio. Shot no. Griner follow. Got it. And a foul. But didn't sell herself out completely. Griner on the roll to the basket. Gets the blocking foul. And the hoop.